So we might have to let certain businesses fail.
What? We can't let businesses fail? We've got vested interests. Go to the money machine.
Right. One of those fellas, I got a plan. We'll pull 2008 again. I know our vice are getting killed. The taxpayer will pay the bill. Let's fuck up the economy. Let's send a quick Weimar Germany.
What happens when countries run out of cash? They either go commie or they go fat. $1 million for a loaf of bread?
Can't wait to bash in my neighbor's head.
Drink money. Money. Here's a magic trick I think you'll really love.
Take all your money, cut half it up.
The government pulls another caper.
Soon your dollar's toilet paper.
Money.
Yo, Manny.
Drink money.
The number is going down.
It's
not supposed to happen.
What's going on?
Don't worry, we got a solution.
What's that?
Oh!